Okay, so this morning I'm going to my first ever film set. Safe to say, I am very excited. And I'm gonna be a zombie, so... I'm here now at our secret location, which cannot be disclosed, and it's only 4:50, so you can imagine what time I woke up. A lot of the other extras are arriving. Let's see what this day brings us.
I can feel you breathing with your hair on my skin as we lie within the night. I'll pull the sheets when it's cold on your feet, 'cause you'll fall back to sleep every time.
Film set, and man, was that addicting. You just meet the best kind of people who are just as passionate about being silly and making a good film, and it's actually sad because I'll probably never see these people again, but it was a bloody good time. My only regret is taking off my makeup too early. I would have liked to come home with a full face of makeup, but you know, you live and you learn. There'll be other opportunities. But, initial thoughts? It's bloody fun, alright? Extra work. Yeah, you sit around and wait a lot, but when you have a part and when you are on film, it's the most exciting thing. And even just waiting is actually fun because the people that you're sitting with, they're all just as excited and just as passionate, so... It makes it. It really does. So I recommend it to all of you to do extra work, to do extra film work. It's a hell of a lot of fun. And yeah, everyone's just friends. Everyone's just friendly. That. But yeah, bye. Yeah, that's it. That's all I can say. I'll miss these people. And this is gonna be a bloody nuisance to get off. Ah, yuck. But I'm not complaining. I don't want to go back to my 9-to-5 job. I just want to do this forever. All right, signing off.